JDU MLC Manorama Devi's house in Gaya in Bihar was found robbed when it was reopened after a gap of 4 months by the excise and police officials. The administration had sealed the house following the recovery of several bottles of liquor in May this year. And according to reports, cash and jewelry worth several lakhs are missing. Manorama Devi, remember, is the mother of Rocky Yadav, who's accused in the Gaya road rage case. Let me go across to my colleague Prakash now. He's joining us on the phone line. Prakash, this is shocking. A house which is sealed by the authorities is found robbed after a gap of 4 months. How did this happen?
Well, after the Patna High Court order to unseal the house of Manorama Devi, which was sealed when Rocky Yadav had murdered Aditya Sachdeva, and apparently the police party had raided Manorama Devi's residence during that time, and bottles of liquor were recovered from her place. And according to the law of the land, if bottles of liquor are recovered, then the house shall be confiscated, and in the process the house was sealed. Now, Manorama Devi went to the court, and thereafter she won the battle, and the court had ordered to unseal the house, and the process of unsealing the house began yesterday. And in the presence of Manorama Devi and Bindi Yadav, and they found that the house was ransacked completely. The rooms were, the clothes were lying on the bed. It seems that burglars entered the house from behind, from the back door. They broke open the grill of the house and they entered, and apparently Manorama Devi has alleged that they have taken all the valuable belongings, including jewelry, some cash, as well as some firearms, which was in the possession of Manorama Devi, that a licensed pistol. So now that Manorama Devi is planning to file an FIR against the district administration, the police say that they're probing about this theft, because the house was unsealed in the presence of both Manorama Devi and Bindi Yadav. Now the district administration is also investigating, and the couple Manorama Devi and Bindi Yadav are planning to file an FIR against the local administration.